Subscribe to Top 20 News Channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Yikes. T.I. shockingly liked an Instagram post with a quote stating that women are only born to be married and take care of their husbands. Is Tiny mad? T.I., 37, liked a controversial post by an Instagram user that contained a quote stating that women are meant to be wives and take care of their husbands, and now we're wondering what his wife Tamka Tiny Harris, 42, thinks about the whole thing. The woman is created to be a wife, be in the home, raise the children and please her husband, the quote by Islamic scholar Sheikh Saleh Al-Fazan read. We're not sure if T.I. liking the quote means he totally agrees with the sentiment, but we can't think of any other reason why he would like it other than feeling the same way. If Tiny knows about the post and T.I.'s actions, she has yet to comment about it. It would be interesting to know what she would think, considering she's always been a leader in women empowerment and standing up for herself. We have a feeling she probably wouldn't appreciate it too much. Despite T.I.'s reaction to the quote, he seems to appreciate what he has with Tiny, and whenever he's around her, it seems he adores what he sees. The on-again, off-again couple have been seen getting cozy again as their divorce is on hold, and that was apparent when the rapper slapped his wife's behind on stage during a performance with Scape last week. With other reports that their time in the bedroom has been hotter than ever before, we can't help but think these two may just call that divorce off for good. While it's true that all seems to currently be going well for T.I. and Tiny, we're still a bit confused on T.I.'s take on women, but we haven't lost hope. He recently made headlines when he took a bunch of single mothers on a shopping spree this past Christmas to help them purchase gifts for their children. No matter what his beliefs are, we have to admit that the gesture was a pretty stand-up thing to do. Top 20 News, what do you think about T.I. liking the quote about women? Tell us in the comments below.